Did you know we can make tile grid maps in Excel? What you're gonna have to do is set up your table with all of your states and all of the numbers or percentages. You're gonna map out which state goes where, and then you're gonna fill in the values, not by hand, but with if statements and lookups, so that when you update the data set, the formulas update and the colors update. And then the colors are gonna update, again, not by hand, but with linked conditional formatting. Let me show you the formulas that are living behind the scenes here. It's kind of like an if statement where if the value is this, then color it in this. So it takes some time to kind of figure this out and fine tune it. But once you've got it once, one template, you can use it over and over and over for all of your different projects. I'm Anne Emery. You're watching HBDXL, 40 tips in 40 days to celebrate Excel's 40th birthday. And you know what? You can just download my template if you'd like. It's at depictdatastudio.com/HBDXL.